The lemonade stand, basically, there's like three shops. You make up your own name and then you make up your sales values. So you can make up your own strategies. You can in the second round, they allow you to like talk with the other vendors so you can make up a strategy together or team up. It's crazy and fun because you're seeing like customers laughing their heads off. You have all these customers going around buying, and you're wondering which one of them would come to you. Everybody had to make up their own deals. It's kind of do or die. And then like the first and second round, you go all out because you don't have to buy more supplies. But in the third round, you have to be conservative because it's 25 cents each cup and you have to buy cups. So you have to make sure that it isn't too cheap. At least you get a profit. So like 75 cents, you still gain 50 cents because it's 25 cents per cup. So you have to make sure that you keep that in mind in the third round. Come on down to Eric's lemonade stand. The lemonade is freshly squeezed in front of your eyes, and it's 37 cents per cup, 75 cents for the first one, and the second one free.